In a world of oversized shirts and pleated shorts, where athletic means middle-aged and tubby, two men are out to change all the rules. But they'll soon find out that playing silly doesn't mean playing well, and all their crazy antics don't mean a thing if the ball doesn't go in the hole. It's not an easy lesson to learn when all you want to do is win. But sometimes there's more to life than just making pars. Because golf is like life. Because bogeys help you appreciate birdies. And in the end, all that matters are the friends you make along the way. Whatever, suckers. The only thing that matters in life is who comes out on top.